Hey, why couldn't the PT get evicted? Because he was squatting.
All right, I get the hint. You want your own space. You didn't have to go running off to Joel, though.
You had a bump on the head or something?
It just amazes me that you still can't seem to keep our business out of your mouth when it comes to your ex.
What are you talking about?
Joel, he told me that you wanted me to move out.
No, I never said that.
Because you still can't get over the fact that I didn't tell you about Arlo.
No. You dropped a bombshell on me, and I just couldn't understand why you didn't open up to me soon.
Me. This isn't about you, Cleo. All right? I'm dealing with something serious here.
But you're keeping massive secrets from me, Abe, and I'm your girlfriend. You obviously don't trust me.
Trust? Sorry, who are you to question me about trust when you keep running off to your ex anytime something happens in our relationship?